slowly. Ooh, it's a crappie! Oh, nice crappie. It is a beauty. This is the coldest day I've gone out in the canoe. It's spring, but man, is it cold. 49 degrees. Maybe with the sun it'll be 55. Let's see. Get a closer look at you. Oh, it's a nice one. Yeah, it's a nice one. My guess is 12 inches. Barely hooked. Tough side of his jaw. Even I can't get it out. Sorry, guy. 12.5 inch. 12.5 inches. Nice. I'll let this guy go. Hold on. Good day already. Yeah, the sun is helping. Getting warm already. Just got out here on time. This morning it's just way too cold, 30 degrees. And each hour got warmer by 10 degrees, 5 to 10 degrees. Feels much better now. I could probably get a tan today. Are you looking for some fishies? So am I. Let me know if you see any.
It's crazy. It's like blowing in different directions. I'm going to a different part of the lake. Just to get some relief.
Black crappie. Oh, he's hooked really well. Got it. Oh. Two beautiful crappie. This one is bigger than the last one. I'm gonna call it a black crappie because it looks black. So I got a second crappie. This time a black crappie. I'm pretty sure it's a black crappie. Oh, no, I want to get a measurement of him. And a picture. Good size. It is 14 inches. Beautiful. Check that out. It looks darker. So it's gotta be a black crappie. Nice. Had to come to this breezy side of the lake to get this shot.